Hi, I'm Nico from Floorplanner. Welcome to the basic drawing tutorial. In this series, I'll show you how to draw a simple house like this one. In part 1, we'll cover the wall basics. We're going to build a structure like this. I'm going to show you how to draw the exterior walls of a house, then how you can shape this space, and finally, how you can add rooms to your floor plan. But let me first give you a quick tour around the interface. Over here there's a top bar where you can add floors, switch between floors and designs, and also create a new design. Let's do that now. Click on New Design and you see that your canvas, that's this part, turns into an empty grid. Over here there's a construction menu with 6 icons that help you draw your plan. Down below here, you find a scale bar and a toggle to choose between meter and feet. And up here there's a navigation panel where you can pan, zoom in, zoom out, and zoom all. In the top left there's some icons like details, assets, media, location, help. I'll come back to that in a later tutorial. And below there's a huge library with all kind of furniture that we're also not going to use, so let me collapse this sidebar. And let's start drawing a floor plan. We start by drawing walls. Let's first draw the exterior walls of our house. The first icon here is the draw room tool. Click it and notice that your cursor changes into a cross. Now you can click anywhere in the canvas to start your room. Click and release and then move your mouse and you see 4 walls appearing. Alongside the walls, you see inner dimensions and exterior dimensions. Let's make a room of about 10 by 7 meters, just approximately. Click again and the room is drawn. Now let's maximize the view. Now I want to make some kind of an L shape. Let's split the wall over here. Click it and you see a small menu with wall properties. And one of it is the option to split the wall. Click once and you see that the wall is divided into 2 sections, divided by a white dot, just like here and here. Now you can take this wall section over here, click and hold the left mouse button and drag it down. Release and your room is turned into an L shape. Let's do that again. Let's make some kind of an alcove over here. Click once. Select split wall. And another one below. Click and split. Now this wall is divided into 3 sections. Let's take the middle section. Click, hold and drag. And let's make an alcove of 1 meter, okay, and release. So how about diagonal walls? To make diagonal walls, you can move the corners of a wall. Move your mouse over the white dots, click and drag, and release. Let's add another room. In most houses, the exterior walls are thicker than the interior walls. In Floor Planner, we have a standard of 25 centimeters. Select the room tool. And notice that there's a thickness input field in the bottom right corner. Now don't click it, just type 0.1 followed by enter and it disappears. Now we're going to draw walls at 10 centimeters thickness. The second room has to start from one of the white dots, corners or split points. Move your mouse to one of the white dots and click and release. Then move your cursor and again you see 4 walls with dimensions. I want to draw a room of about 6 by 3 meters. We can do this approximately, but we can also type it just like the thickness. 6, 3, followed by enter. And there's our room. Our basic walls are ready. Let's save our plan. Here below the top bar, there's 2 icons, undo and redo, and also an option to save changes. I'll name it basic wall structure. Save. How will it look in 3D? Up here there's two buttons, 2D and 3D. Click the 3D and automatically the walls are rendered in 3D. Click your mouse and drag around to rotate the view. And let's go back to 2D. That's part one. I hope you learned a lot, and the next part I'll show you how to add doors, windows, and structural items like stairs. Subscribe to our YouTube channel or come back to our tutorial page for more videos. Thanks for watching.